She's close behind.
Let me see if I can get no trot steps. Ready?
Yeah, she's close behind, but she is square. But it feels different when they're stepping that close together.
She went straight to the trot.
She did. You're good.
Okay. So you can go with no trot steps.
Now, where are her haunches?
Slightly to the right.
Yes. Shoulder four. Yes. Ooh.
She said you halted me too much. I'm going to go to G and halt.
Okay.
You ready?
Perfect.
She's right.
Her left hind is about that far back.
Okay. She still feels a little this way. I'm gonna give her a walk.
Okay.
But you have to move into the walk.
Will she ever get an 8 on a walk?
I said, I don't think she'll ever get an 8, but if we can get a 7.5.
But she got an 8.
On our walk.
Oh, on your walk.
She doesn't have that big camel over track. You know what I mean? You know how some horses, they walk out of the paddock?
Oh, they do.
Yeah, she's not one of them. That's okay. We can do the best we have.
Okay.
How do we do on the departure?
On the one from the free walk, medium walk, working trot, then you're doing working canter, left lead at C.
Uh-huh. What did she get on that?
That would be a good... What she got a 6.5.
And what did it say, braced?
Slightly braced.
Yep. Not through. Medium walk. Trot her down.
And then working canter at C, left lead. Then S to V, lengthen stride and canter.
I'm not doing that. We should have worked on the departure. She was braced again. Mm-hmm. I need to get that before I do lengthen. Because if she's braced in the canter, she's going to really brace and lengthen. So I need her to be soft and throw.
Yes.
She says, oh, that.
Yes, you know what we want.
Walk. You walk with me. Good. Through the medium walk.
So how are you going to soften her neck to get her through?
You don't soften the neck, you go through the inside leg. It has nothing to do with the reins.
No, but you want to move her a little bit. You want to just give her a couple of little nudges on the corners of her mouth.
Yeah, but it's coming from, she needs to come from her back hind. This is not.
No, but that's wild. Get,
but it's got, she's got to come through from the leg. Maybe I got to tap you a little. You can do walk down, I don't care. Hey, you got to get through. Nose to tail is what they said. I'm going to do a tap in there.
Yes?
I have to make sure I walk through the outside. Otherwise she gets bent to the neck.
Now start that conversation again.
I have to while I'm cantering, occasionally flex her to the other side.
Yes.
Otherwise she gets like this.
Yes.
Well, she wasn't nodding.
Yay,
she
moved, huh?
She moved your butt.
And the canter.
Yeah, she wasn't nodding. She was moving her butt.
Yeah.
She gave her the one croup thing. I don't care.
Yeah.
Move. Okay. Mama needs to walk.